Opie, where we at? We out here at Mohican? We out here at Mohican? You ready to go camping, Ope?
Opie dope, look at you looking majestic. Opie, come on. You ready for a hike?
Well, we're here at Mohican for an October campout. Figured it's a Sunday, but gonna come out here and enjoy the leaves in the evening. It rained all day yesterday and might have to get up early and go to work, but why not get out into nature and still have fun?
Sometimes you just need to get away and listen to the sounds of nature. It is a beautiful day out. It's all overcast up in Cleveland. Down here, it's a little bit, but much brighter out. And the colors are beautiful. Opie's beautiful too. Go ahead, it's not that deep. He doesn't like the deep water. It's not that deep, Ope, go ahead. Deep water near his belly, he doesn't like. He's a big baby. Man, is it beautiful. That's why I like Mohican, even if it's just like not really that far out there. Still a beautiful little place. Here we are at Camp 3. Time to check it out. This is where I did my little solo adventure last year. Opie, where are we going? You know where we're going? I'm actually not sure that you camped at this spot before. Maybe you did. Maybe one time. Oh, time to take a pee. Time to take a pee. Mohican Camp 3. Got the little bit of pine coverage. Probably gonna use that fire pit tonight so that I can sit close to it. Set up the tarp maybe over here again. Somewhere around there. We'll figure it out. Right, Opie, we'll figure it out. Now we gotta gather some wood. Back to camp. Woo-hoo-hoo. You hear that out? Owl's already out at what? It's only 3:35. Oh, 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 oh. Opie, we might have some owl friends tonight. I think I had some last time I was here too. Got the tarp all set up, that way Opie can take a nap. Gonna start processing some firewood here in a bit. Have it ready. And listen to the beautiful sounds of nature. Right, Ope? You sniffing around for some goodness that won't be good for you to eat anyway?
Lay down for a bit, Ope. Lay down for a bit. Let me do my thing. Not right there, it's gonna go right there.
Got a bunch of wood chopped up. Got a little extra in case I need it for later in the night, depending on how late I stay up, listening to podcasts and reading. But got a little log cabin to go when I'm ready to start the fire. Opie's taking a chill, little chill time. Little chill nap, Opie Dope. You got your blanket and everything. Opie loves his blanket. How you doing in there, Ope? You enjoying yourself? Were you running around while I parkoured? You were trying to parkour too? Well, it's almost 5 o'clock. Probably start dinner here in a little bit. Just sit back, relax, and enjoy myself for the evening. Hey you, are you enjoying yourself? You enjoying yourself, Opie? What you doing? You like it here? Nice little random place to practice parkour. Except for I stepped in the stream over there. Tonight for dinner, vegetable curry and roasted chicken rice. This should be pretty good. Just gotta wait for the alcohol stove to start up. Be good to go. Ope, this isn't for you. You already had your dinner. That's not for you. Not for you. It's nice to see all the beautiful colors while eating some dinner. Good little bit of curry at camp. It smells good, doesn't it, Ope? You're just upset because you can't have any. You already had your food. But can't beat just watching the fall colors in the setting sunlight as you eat some dinner at camp. Setting sun. Opie Dope, you got your jacket on now? Nice fire to keep us warm. Time to sit back and read. Currently reading The Celestine Prophecy. Just started it. It's pretty damn good so far. See how far I get tonight. Might be one of those reads I can't put down.